Welcome to another Sourcesounds video. They've got a Volvo V70. And what the customer's asked for on this is a PA system, basically. And what this is going to do is going to transmit sound because it's a support vehicle for a charity bike race. So what we're going to do is going to show you exactly what we've done and where we've done things and how it works and sounds from a distance. Right, okay, so we're now at the front of the vehicle. What you can see with this is, first and foremost, the customer's requirements was this needed to be removable. So what we've actually done there is it's a custom built in inferior rack using the thirl roof bars, and actually we built our Hertz Marine tower speaker system on there. So as you can see, there's four pretty cool speakers there. I'm going to do is obviously show you how this works and how it throws sound from quite a distance, because what they also wanted to be able to do was to be able to warn the riders of upcoming hazards and things. So I'll just show you that working now. Right, guys, so we're just going to show you a hell of a distance. So we're probably around about 100 yards, something like that, away from it. Hit it, Trev.
Testing, testing, car coming, guys. Testing, testing.
Now we're going to play some music.
Let me take you to a place I know you want to go. It's a good life.
As you can see, these marine speakers really rock. For further information, give us a call on 0114 257 1550. Thank you for watching. Right, so we'll take up a closer look at these tower speakers. Basically, as you can see, they look lovely. They're available in black or white, and actually I don't think you can easily see, but we've even put the illuminated back in these, so it sort of displays a whitey bluey colour. There's four there, obviously they wanted it really loud. At the back of the cans, they look fantastic. Around the other side, what we've done again for this to be detachable, we've got a loom there that in theory runs into the vehicle, and I'll show you inside the vehicle. So there's the amplifier we've got running it, and the interface. This basically gives us a switch between the two. I'll just go around to the centre console and show you the microphone and level controller. Right, so we're now in the vehicle. We've integrated it into this Volvo audio system. So what it'll allow is, I turn the volume up and down there. The volume will turn up and down outside on the towers. But then what we've got here is a little separate level control. Now at the minute it's showing red, that display. And this gives us a volume up and a volume down of the outside in relation to obviously the volume here. So we can keep the volume mid-level there and increase this level up and down. And if we press that button for 2 seconds, what we get? Switch to blue. Now that's given us a separate control for the microphone. And that's gonna allow us to basically, like you've heard, give us warnings and things like that, so we can talk into this. And then again, press the button, then I was going back to red, and that gives us a control over the music again. And then one on the microphone, so when it's blue, that actually gives a separate control of the microphone level.